Then they intended to bury her, that she looked more alive than dead. And she still has such pretty red cheeks. So, instead they made a glass coffin and placed her inside so that she could easily be seen. And then they placed the coffin onto a hill, and one of the dwarfs remained there every day to keep watch over her. Also, the animals came to say goodbye. First an owl, then a rabbit, at last a dove.